Okay, I'll do the action.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe.
It's and over here. Subscribe.
Make sure you turn those notifications on.
Ding, ding.
So when we post up again,
you don't miss out.
You don't miss out.
That's good.
Quiet.
That is, yeah, position.
Is it? Where are you teeing off on first?
Hey guys, so we are just here at the Gosnells Golf Club. We are here to watch my nephew Sopo play in his golf tournament today. So far we are still at the first hole. But yeah, good luck Sopo, hope you do well today.
That one, guys. Right next to the ball, mate. Right next to the ball holes there. Get up there. Nice, Sopo.
Hi guys.
So we're just out here at Gosnells Golf Club to support baby Sopo. What else? We're in the second hole at the moment. So far, so good. So far, so good. So we're at the third hole. Junior's not having the best game, but
he's still doing good.
Still doing freaking better than me. At least the camera's hitting it on the grass. And Gaguli were like, shoot a polo on this side, shoot a polo on that side in the dirt. Get up, get up. Nice.
Tien.
This is my niece Tien. This is Soko's sister. She's here to support her brother. He's doing good, isn't he?
Good par? Good par?
Mm-hmm.
Just missed out.
Yes.
Just missed out on that birdie. Yes. Well done. Stinger. Freaking beautiful. So that's Sopo's second shot from the tee off, and it's just rolling on the green. Nice work. Say Baskali Mazar. Alright. Here is the, what do you call it? Support crew or whatever. On the eighth hole. Young Sops is doing well. He's come back the last hole, got a nice par, just missed out on a birdie. So, eighth hole now. I forgot if it was a par four or par five, but all the kids, nice drive straight down the middle. So we're on the ninth hole. This is the first time Liev's really been a bit like, had to go drive the car here and there, you know, different golf course, different, the rules are the same, it's just more lax than Kalgoorlie. Hey, don't want to put the players off and blah blah.
Huh?
What are your thoughts so far on this last hole? The t-shirt obviously is back to front. Because you're not allowed graphic tees at the golf course over here. Has to be enclosed. Oh, the rules are crazy. This is why I love Kalgoorlie, guys. So rednecks over there. There's no rules. So ninth hole. So that's Sopo's ball from the bunker. Hopefully he can birdie it with a putt.
Okay, so I got the girls for a couple of hours today. So all the uncles know, if you leave me with the girls, this is what we're gonna end up doing. So just getting the girls' nails painted. Hi Isha. That's pretty. Good morning. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, guys.
Happy New Year's. Hope you guys had a great end of the year leading into the new year. All the best to you and yours for the new year. And hope all your dreams come true. The dreams.
I don't know.
Your resolutions and your dreams come true. Quiet one for us last night.
Yeah, we had a quiet one. We didn't do. As you get older, the more quiet the New Year's gets. Yeah.
But yeah. Kafe fa'u on the t-shirts and that.
So we are just here at the Banksia Tourist Park. So we are checking out tomorrow. We've been here for the last 2 days. So we are just going for a walk to reception to go and get some utensils to use the barbecue, because we are going to have a barbecue for our New Year's Day.
just a couple of sausages, some burger patties, you know, bit of seafood, just very, very small.
Just snags on the barbie.
Is it snags?
We are having snags on the barbie today.
So, just a quiet one, nice and, I guess, just prepare to do our awesome drive. Our awesome drive back to Kalgoorlie tomorrow. So we'll send these guys off on the train again. We might just sleep in a little bit longer because their train's at 7, eh?
Yeah, our checkout's at 10, so.
Yeah, we'll see you when we see you.
Sorry, the reception area is in the front over there. That is the where you drive in. Playground area. So our kids are a bit too old to use the playground area, so we haven't really come to this side of the park. Yeah, so it's like a caravan park. They've got like cabins, chalets. It's a pretty bougie caravan park. So I haven't stayed at a caravan park this nice before. So we've got one of the deluxe family cabins, so it's just on the other side of that shed at the back. So I'll show you that later, but it's huge. It's like an Airbnb, so it's really nice. So there's a barbecue out here, but there's also barbecues over where we are. So we're gonna do our barbecue on the other side. Then this area here, it's like a communal kitchen, so everyone can share this kitchen if they don't have like the facilities in their room to cook their food. They can just come in here. So you've got your coffee machine as well, a fridge for everyone to share, vending machine. So also on the other side of this communal kitchen, they have a games area. So there's a pool table, TV, so it's pretty cool. So you know, for these parents, when they want to get rid of the kids and have some quality time together, they can just send them in the games room. Okay, let's go. So this is where we are staying. We've got this, they call it deluxe family cabin, but it's like a house. So very convenient for us, instead of booking multiple.
Hey,
this guy. So, this is the living area. You have the kids' room. So, there's like two sets of bunks in that room. This is the kitchen. That is me. And I'm going to show you, it has a really nice outdoor area at the back here. So you have like a little outdoor area here at the back. And you've got like the swimming pool over on that side over there, which that's where we'll be having the barbecue today. You got the laundry area, which also, this is the second bathroom. So there's the shower, toilet, mom doing all our washing. So you get a washing machine and a dryer as well. Hi, mom.
Hi.
I'm
very busy this morning.
What? You should be busy. You've been relaxing the last 2 days. This is the room my mum is staying in. So she's got an aircon in here. I don't know why Liev's in here. Who's in the toilet? It's locked. Well, our bathroom and shower's in there. Then this is the room that Daniel and I are staying in. So, yep.
Yeah, come on.
How's the Barbie coming along? Good. That's your box.
It's empty. Yeah, it's good.
Huh?
I don't need a drink.
Who drinks?
Mom.
Yeah, mom's a party animal, bro.
I don't know.
Yeah.
You get them anytime. It's quite hot, guys. So today's the first day my kids are doing a barbecue. I still had to start it because they don't know. Is that one still?
Oh yeah, it's still.
Yeah? We'll just leave it then. Hmm?
What's the issue?
Just trying to see if the flames are on. Because we just used it straight after another person. But there's no like indication that the flames.
So these are the snacks on the barbie. Got some burger patties. What do you got in there?
Got some lamb chops, and we got some pork loins.
Some pork loins.
Pork. What am I, Bobby? If you know, you know the Bobby story, yeah? Yeah.
How's your New Year's going so far?
Well, my wife just told me to piss off about.
I was joking. It was a joke.
It's good. How's yours going?
It's good.
Nice and relaxing.
Yeah. Hey guys, so we're about halfway through cooking the meat for our barbecue. So the kids have, what happened to the kids? I think the kids gave up. Oh, they're on their phones, so.
So New Year, you're supposed to teach them how to do a barbecue. Because they don't know how to do a barbecue. Gotta learn, you know? Get into your office. Just want to relax, enjoy a few, you know, while the kids are doing the barbie. Is that too much to ask? 14 and 17 years old, you know?
Are you going to break down or something?
Yeah. Resolutions, darling?
I don't have any resolutions. I do have goals. I have financial goals. So I need to save money this year for my birthday at the end of the year. So I'm planning on a trip to Bali with all my family and friends. So that will be in November. I'm not shouting their flights, I'm shouting the accommodation. So I need to save for that. So that's at the end of the year. We're going to Samoa next Friday. So it's already going to be a busy start to the year for us. So we'll be in Samoa for, I think it's almost 3 weeks we're there for. Other than that, I don't really have any other goals. Every year I always say I plan on retiring. So I don't know where I am at with that. So I just want to do my lash business full time and leave my job at the motel. But maybe that might happen in the middle of the year. So we will see. What are your goals? Do you have resolution?
Yeah, just to pay shit off. I'm nearly there.
So we have a couple of debts that we just want to get rid of this year. So if we get rid of those this year, that will be a huge accomplishment for us. So it's a shame that we can't go into the new year financially free. But you know, that's everyone's dream. So you just gotta work towards it, chip away at it, and you can only do what you can. So
and you only live once, guys. You only live once, and you have to also balance that and make the most of it. So
yeah.
You can't always be struggling there, you know. And when it comes to finances and that, spread your wings, get out there. If there's something that you want to do, do it. Because tomorrow is never promised, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I know it's easier said. Easier said than done. It is easier said than done, but you know when you have.
That's why you just set smaller goals that you can, you know, that you can complete or accomplish, and then you work on the bigger ones. So anything is progress. So I just want to wish everyone a happy new year. Wishing everyone the best for the year that's to come. And yeah.
Yeah, may your year be prosperous, joyful.
Happiness. May your year be happiness.
Happiness. And ultimately, you do you, boo.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Amen.
Can I get an amen?
No. Don't do that. So yeah. So we. Yes. Yeah, so like I said before, we are here at Banksia Tourist Park. So it's a caravan park. It's really nice here. We're all enjoying it. So it's a bit different from what we're usually used to, which are Airbnbs or hotels. But it's nice and quiet here. I thought it was going to be packed and that everyone would be at the pool area. Then I was thinking there'll be a queue for the barbecue, but it's actually been real chill. So it's been a really relaxing day so far. So once the barbecue's ready, we will have our New Year's lunch. I made pavlova earlier. Then we'll just see what the night brings. I'm not sure what we're gonna do. But you know what's funny? We went for a drive, me and Daniel, not just before we started cooking the barbecue. And like all the shops were open. They had the bottle stores were open, the Coles was open. And I'm like rushing around yesterday to like get all our stuff stocking up just because I thought everything was closed today. But everything's open here. So that's so weird because we're from in Kalgoorlie. Nothing is open on New Year's Day. I think it's just maybe like just the petrol station, but so that was I wish I recorded that because you should have seen our reactions when we seen the bottle store was open. It was so funny.
I was like, whoa.
So yeah, so we will see you guys soon. Any goals for the new year?
Heaps.
What's heaps?
Have a good time. Meet all my friends. Eat your food.
Those aren't goals, Mom. That's what you do every day. What's something you want to do this year?
I'm not sure at the moment.
Do you want to go holiday anywhere? Do you want like money or something?
No. Yeah, money all the time. Every week. Yeah, I want to go holiday, but I want to go with my son.
Go with your son on holiday?
On holiday.
Do you have a message for anyone?
Today?
Is there anyone you want to say hello? Or from anywhere in the world?
Yeah, I want to say hello to my beautiful sister in Hawaii. Fatao, my Celia, and the girls, and the husband, and the granddaughter. Now, you're beautiful. I missed you, my beautiful sister.
That's your sister in Hawaii?
In Fatao. Hawaii, yeah.
Hi Fatao, happy new year all the way in Hawaii. Lots of love to you and the family.
And I want to say hello to my cousin, Leua Wainuku. He's Bishop's wife.
From where?
In America.
In America?
Yeah.
Oh, all your family, all your shout outs is in America.
Yeah. Because he's got three sons, they got their own business in Hawaii.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah,
yes.
They do the catering. Yeah, for Samoan community, any community in Hawaii, in America. They say hello, beautiful cousin. They get it where they go.
All right, say bye, Mum.
Bye, everyone.
We have the mussels, potato salad, our meats, sausages. Yeah, very long.
That's what happens after a bigger lunch.
Bombing competitions in New Zealand.
So in Mangili, I was the best.
Oh.
What year was it?
That's probably why I never heard about it, because it's in Mangili.
Mangili swimming pool. Mangili swimming pool. I was number one, man.
At what?
Which oh, you're recording.
I know.
Try to make the right decision. Some women have
keep moving. My girl, she waiting. My girl, she waiting. I don't wanna be fooling.
I don't wanna be fooling.
Got a good thing going on.
I got a good thing.
And I ain't trying to lose it.
I ain't trying to lose it.
Can't stay too long.
Can't stay too long.
I gotta keep moving.
I gotta keep moving.
Can't stay too long.
Can't stay too long.
I gotta keep moving.
Dessert now. This is the pavlova I made earlier. Oops. How good, hey? So we're just chilling in the back part of our accommodation. We thought we haven't used this table out here, so we thought we'd use it. Use everything before we go. It's what you pay for. So we drive back to Kalgoorlie tomorrow. Then it's back to reality. But only for a week. We have put everyone's comments, suggestions of what to do and where to go in Samoa. So we're gonna try and get through as much of that list as we can. So there was a few food places that
there
for us to go and check out. Yeah. So it's like a place someone wanted us to go for lunch or something. So I wanna go, I don't know if it was like Seabreeze or something, I can't remember.
Sula's Bagel.
We've already been there. I want to go to Amanaki's as well because we didn't go there on our trip when we went. We didn't go to Amanaki's.
So back to reality, sort of tomorrow for about a week. For about a week or so, less than a week, and then we fly out again next Friday. Funny having so much to do at the end of the year. You sort of like, because this is not, because we're not Masangi to this.
To what?
Like to being outside of Kalgoorlie on Christmas and New Year's.
Yeah.
Like it's been years since we've done that. But you sort of like, you know that feeling that probably everyone has or has had in the past, like celebrating Christmas and then like building up to the New Year. It's been a funny but a good experience for us. So you know, a wedding in between Christmas and New Year's, which is sort of it's taken the light away from like those holidays and that. Which again,
I know, because
it's pretty
this
cool.
Year I didn't even care about Christmas because I was just thinking about the wedding.
And even New Year's, same thing.
We just do our Christmas in Perth when we go for the wedding. But this New Year's didn't feel like every other New Year's that we're used to. So we missed all our family in Kalgoorlie heaps because we didn't get to celebrate with them.
Because we're either at work or we're doing it together, eh?
So as soon as it hit 12, it hit midnight, we're like, Happy New Year! And then we went to sleep.
I was already asleep before then too.
But it's been a great time in Perth. Really enjoyed being here for the wedding and seeing all the family. I loved it, really enjoyed it. So congratulations again to Ronald and Books. All the best.
Thanks
to you guys and the kids.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, and for letting us be part of your special day.
It means a lot to us that we were invited to your day to celebrate your special day. It was really nice.
I think I'm still recovering.
Yeah, I don't feel
my right. Body doesn't feel right from like Friday night. Just getting old.
Yeah. Just a message for you kids or you parents and your kids out there. Say no to drugs, guys. You think is just have one thing over here, one thing over there. Say no, mate. You just carry on with the buzz that you got. Don't be that guy that thinks he's a cool guy, and then he's fighting equals when he's sitting with everyone.
I don't even know.
Baby, can you save me? Anyways. That's a lesson. Stick to what you know. And stick to what you're good at.
Also, if you haven't subscribed, don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe.
What did I say?
You're like everyone says, subscribe.
I said subscribe.
Can I say it again?
Subscribe.
Bang.
Oh my gosh.
Look at those lips.
Subscribe.
Like.
Like.
I'll say it. Yeah.
Okay, I'll do the action.
Like. Comment. Share. And subscribe.
It's and over here. Subscribe.
Make sure you turn those notifications on.
Ding ding.
So when we post up again,
you don't miss out.
You don't miss out.